Hi, it's me again. This is a saddle I made a couple of years ago out of an old purse. And well, I thought I would make another one a few years later, which is this black one here. I'm gonna put it on the horse and show you guys how it looks. The saddle looks like. Of course, I do have a bit of a problem here. It's got a lot of glue strings everywhere. I have to fix that. Stirrups. Show how I did all of that. I'll make the bridle in another video. Let's get into it. Here's a list of supplies that you'll need to make this saddle. First, you will need pattern pieces. So I have these three pattern pieces here that we're going to be using today. These are the sides, that's the seat, and that's the cushion on the sides there. Let me move these out of the way. Going to need some craft foam. I'm making a blue saddle today, so I'm going to be picking one of these blues to go with this white. And I'm going to need some metallic paper for the stirrups. And I'm going to need scissors. You're going to need some glue, using hot glue. And you're going to need a ruler, a pen or a pencil, and some wire. I'm using floral wire today, but you can choose whatever kind of wire that works best for you. So let's get into it. Let's start. Thank you.